Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Mystery Solving School, and today I am going to teach you how to bowl a flipper. So flipper is a kind of variation of leg spinners. Shane Warne used to bowl excellent flipper, but nowadays I don't see any leg spinner trying to bowl this flipper delivery. But still, if you are a leg spinner, probably you have some desire in you to learn flipper. So that's why I am going to teach you today how to bowl a flipper. So for bowling flipper, what you have to do, we all can do this, just clicking our fingers. We all can click our fingers. Can you get the sound here? I'm just clicking my finger. So what you have to do, you have to just grip the ball. You have to just take the ball at the bottom of your fingers, as you can see, and you have to start practicing doing this, like this way, clicking our fingers. Just like this, I'm just doing it, clicking my fingers with the ball. So can you get the sound here? I'm clicking. And okay, so once you master this, doing this, what you have to do, remember one thing: when we release our leg spin, we release the ball from the over of our wrist. When we ball our googly or top spin, we release the ball from the over of our wrist. But when we will have to release our flipper delivery, what we have to do, we have to release the ball from the beneath, from below of our wrist, like this way. So what you have to do, we can click our fingers, and when we will release our ball, we have to release the ball like this way, just flick. This is flipper, gripping the ball like this way, and then trying to do some flicking like this way. As you can see, this is flipper. So when you release the ball, you have to do this, and you have to just flick the ball like this way, just clicking. It won't happen if you try this at the very beginning, or it will take lots of time, because this is not a easy delivery to master. Even Shane Warne used to say that it is very tough, and it's not even necessary for becoming so successful. Even Roshit Khan doesn't bowl flipper, Imran Tahir doesn't bowl flipper, Usmendra Chahal doesn't bowl flipper. Still they are playing for the national team, still they are very valuable asset for their countries. But you can only can try to learn this once you master your leg spin and googly, then you can start focusing on this delivery, and probably will be able to gain control over this delivery through lots of practice. So this is all about flipper delivery. Thanks for watching.